video is for science, class 6, chapter fiber to fabric. What are fibers? The thin strands of thread that we see are made up of still thinner strands called fibers. Let us take up an activity. When we try to thread a needle, then many times we find the end of the thread is separated into thin strands. This makes it difficult to pass the thread through the eye of the needle. These are fibers. Types of fibers. First, natural fibers. The fibers obtained from plants and animals are called natural fibers. Examples of natural fibers obtained from plants are cotton, jute, coir, flax. Examples of natural fibers obtained from animals are silk, wool. Second type of fibers are synthetic fibers or man-made fibers. The fibers obtained from chemical substances are called synthetic fibers. Examples: rayon, nylon, polyester, acrylic. In this video, we will discuss about the natural fibers obtained from plants, that is cotton and jute. Conditions suitable for growing cotton are black soil and warm climate. How do we get cotton fibers from the cotton plant? Cotton is obtained from the fruit, which is called cotton balls, of the cotton plant. After maturing, the balls burst open and the seeds covered with cotton fibers can be seen. From these balls, cotton is usually picked up by hand. The cotton fibers are then separated from the seeds by combing. This process is called ginning of cotton. How do we get jute fibers from the jute plant? Jute fiber is obtained from the stem of the jute plant. Jute plant is grown during the rainy season. Jute plant is harvested when it is at the flowering stage. The stems of the harvested plants are immersed in water for a few days. The stems rot and jute fibers are separated by hand. This process is called retting. Yarn. Spun fibers are called yarn. Let us take up another activity. Hold some cotton wool in one hand, then pinch some cotton between the thumb and forefinger of the other hand. Now twist the fibers continuously to make a yarn. Spinning. The process of making yarn from fibers is called spinning. Spinning can be done by hand or by machines. Two hand-operated spinning devices are, first, hand spindle or takli, second, spinning wheel or charkha. Mahatma Gandhi popularized the use of charkha as a part of independence movement of India. Fabric. A fabric is made up of yarns arranged together. Let us take another activity. Take a piece of cotton fabric and pull out loose thread or yarn. Thus, a fabric is made up of yarns. There are two ways by which fabrics are made from yarns. First, knitting. The process in which a single yarn is used to make a fabric is called knitting. Knitting is done by hand or on machines. Second, weaving. The process in which two sets of yarn are arranged together to make a fabric is called weaving. Weaving is done on looms that are either hand operated और पावर ऑपरेटेड। लेट अस टेक अप एन एक्टिविटी टू वीव सम पेपर स्ट्रिप्स। टेक टू शीट्स ऑफ पेपर ऑफ डिफरेंट कलर्स। वीव द पेपर स्ट्रिप्स ऑफ वन कलर थ्रू द कट्स इन द शीट ऑफ पेपर ऑफ अदर कलर। Through this activity of weaving the paper strips, you can make beautiful and creative things. A fabric is used to make different things like clothes, curtains, bed sheets, blankets, towels, school bag, and many more. Clothes used by people in ancient times were bark of trees, big leaves of trees, animal skins, and animal furs. Later, people simply draped the fabrics around different parts of their body because stitching was not known. With the invention of the sewing needle, people started stitching fabrics to make clothes. Examples of unstitched piece of fabric used as clothes are साड़ी, धोती, लूंगी, टर्बन। Let us summarize what we have learnt in this video. The process of making yarn from fibers is called spinning. Two hand operated devices used for spinning are charkha and takli. Yarn is arranged to make a fabric. When two sets of yarn are used, it is called weaving. When a single yarn is used to make a fabric, it is called knitting. Thank you.